Welcome to the Scriptively Remote Control demo. This new feature allows you to control Scriptively's teleprompter on an iPad or Mac using your iPhone as a remote control. And you can also use your iPad as a remote for your iPhone or Mac. At the bottom left corner of the All Scripts list on the iPhone and iPad, you'll notice a new remote control icon. Tap on it and follow three easy steps to use your device to control Scriptively on another device. Step 1. Open Scriptively on another device on the same Wi-Fi network. In this tutorial, we have it open on a Mac. Step 2. Click the Find Nearby Devices button and it will search your Wi-Fi network for Scriptively open on another device. Here we see Dante's MacBook Pro. So let's select it. Afterward, you'll notice a prompt on the receiving device asking you to accept the connection. In step 3, we see a list of scripts available that we can launch from the remote. Select a script and it will launch it in prompter mode. Here are the features accessible from the remote control. You can turn off and on video and audio recording. You can scroll and position text to the desired location. You can adjust the font size. You can adjust the scroll speed. You can play or pause scrolling. And if you're using an optional teleprompter rig, you can mirror and invert text. While using the remote, it keeps track of elapsed time. Once you've completed your session, tap the Stop and Reset button.